Okay, this is our experiment of measuring drag coefficient. Here we have a container filled with oil. Also we have different sizes of plus signs. We measured their diameter. Is one and half, one and half of centimeter. Now we're going to drop it to the oil to measure the drag coefficient. Here we have our stopwatch, and we will start measuring the time from the height of 21 centimeter. Okay, let's start. And so there is continue with other measuring other types of